Have you ever seen a comic strip? Observe the following picture. What can you notice? We can see pictures, speech bubbles, and a storyline. This is an example of a comic strip. A comic strip is a sequence of drawings in boxes that tell a story. Let us now focus on the two types of speech bubbles that are commonly used in comic strips. There are speech bubbles that show what someone is thinking, but cannot be heard by others. And there are speech bubbles that are used when people talk to each other. Look at this picture. Guess what the character to the right could be saying? Is he saying, "Do you like Matt?" Or, "Keep quiet, I want to watch the film." I'm sure you got it right. The answer is, "Keep quiet, I want to watch the film." Let's look at this picture. What could the lady be thinking? Is she thinking, "What a happy horse?" Or, "These people are cruel. They don't feed the monkeys." You will agree, there is no horse in the picture. The second option is the correct one. These people are cruel. They don't feed the monkeys. Observe this next picture carefully. What could the character be saying? Is she saying, "Let's go home"? Or is she saying, "Here's some food for you"? You can see that the lady is giving some food to the monkey. Hence, the second answer is correct. Here's some food for you. Here's another picture. Think about what the character could be saying. Is it saying, "What a mess! These humans are worse than animals"? Or, "What a beautiful bird"? Yes, you guessed it right. The first answer is the correct one. "What a mess. These humans are worse than animals." Now, look at this picture. What might the character be saying? The character is talking to the dog. Look at the picture closely. He could be asking the dog to fetch the stick. Here's another picture. What could you write in this thought bubble? The man seems to be very relaxed with a drink in his hand. Remember, a comic strip is a sequence of drawings in boxes that tell a story. Now, look at these pictures. Think of a story and fill the speech bubbles. What could the masked man be saying to the unconscious girl? Well, happy writing. Goodbye.